Hello everyone, this is Anam Chaudhary and our topic for today will be Microstrip lines. Basically these two are the subtopics which we will be covering today. First one will be the difference between a microstrip lines and a strip lines, and second one will be the definition and its type. Basically, what is the difference between a microstrip line and a strip lines? I'll just elaborate it in one point. In microstrip line, there is a substrate. Only one substrate is present, but not at the top. And vice versa for strip lines. Second one will be the definition about what microstrip line is. So a microstrip line is basically a type of electrical transmission which is used in microwave to generate a frequency signal. I'll be explaining the diagram and showing how exactly a microstrip line looks like. Basically, this is the ground plane. This is the dielectric material. It's a parallel plate conductor material. So this will be the dielectric material. This will be the conductor. Conducting material which separates a ground plate by a dielectric